And they said, oh, do we need an accountant? We need an accountant so bad for this industry. In 2013, I started a separate accounting firm to service the marijuana industry. It's been Katie barred the door ever since. I now have well over 100 marijuana dispensary clients and grow operations. Today, my client base in marijuana includes people who grow and sell, who have retail as well as manufacturing facilities where they grow the marijuana, edibles companies, concentrate companies, people who buy and lease the equipment to do the extraction process. Some are real estate people who want to use their real estate for marijuana. I usually get 5 to 10 phone calls a week from all over the country of people who want to consult with me about starting some form of a marijuana business. It's kind of an accountant's dream. It's kind of the gift that keeps on giving.